classic case of lockjaw. Gonna be here for a bit. Keep my friends busy. Just to be clear, they're not my friends. I was just trying to sound cool.
Join me, brothers!
Man, it's weird how every character you meet around here is a lonely failure fighting for air in an ocean of desperation. Like Flotsam. Or Jetsam. Or whichever. Maybe it's something about you that attracts losers. Or maybe it's the only type she knows how to write.
I knew you couldn't stay away for long.
Soul energy out of the jaw. We got a jump started. We'll need an exceptionally powerful source of magic. Oh, that relic you found me in. We need another one of those. The undead keep a stockpile of charge relics on the upper levels. There's a smaller, less cool elevator nearby that you can use to get up higher.
I've got a bone to pick with you!
I'll return you to your tomb when our contract is done.
This is not nearly as cool.
Skeletons make everything cool. I don't know what else to tell you.
Thank you.
at all this mining equipment. What is the Dragon Lord doing here?
Oh, you've probably seen those crystals around. Quartz naturally absorbs soul energy. Even sucks it right out of the ground. The Dragon Lord's been using his armies to mine it out, but then he ordered me to start turning living people into undead workers. And I refused. And now look!
I mean, yeah, okay, it sounds bad when he says it, but the guy's body is crazy full of power. He wasn't even using it. You snooze, you get your soul ripped out of your body and thrown in the ocean, as the saying goes.
Relic storage area is somewhere in this mining camp.
Big one. This is on me. Ever so slightly killed their god. But I feel like I've grown a lot since then.
You know, I've heard a lot of talk about heroes, and to be fair, most of it's coming from other necromancers. But I'm starting to see why you guys have the reputation you do.
Join me! How was the trip?
Okay. Okay, I'm sensing some relics. They're definitely in here, in the unliving quarters. All right, see which one of these relics is the strongest. We need a lot of soul energy to raise that jaw.
Just like I taught you.
Take me! I brought a daffodil back to life once. He died later, but that wasn't my fault.
Too weak.
Are good enough?
None of the relics you can see.
Did you mean to say wink?
Yes, that was for newbie's benefit. Athena does her own close catches.
A belly blow! Feel the light! I hope you're ready to fight villainy, because I've got a bone to pick with you. You're quite the little killer, aren't you?
Are you sure it has to be this one?
Oh yeah, that thing has big relic energy for sure. We'll get plenty of use out of it.
Screw off!
Okay, Now we just need to channel this thing's energy into the jaw. I've got an arcane focus out in front. Head over there.
Much soul energy, you need more than one person channeling it, or the effects could be catastrophic. Say it with me. Ragu, Barata, Pesto!
Ragu, Barata, Pesto!
Ragu, Barata, Pesto! Ragu, Barata, Pesto!
Skeleton stuff is my bread.
Let's go for a ride. Time to get my beautiful body back. I'd honestly given up on ever having a corporeal form again until you came along, hero. Thanks for giving me hope.
Okay, this guy's growing on me. I had no idea you could make friends in this game.
Haven't you been playing Bunkers and Badasses for a while?
Yeah, but I always just killed people and took their stuff.
Fred, how many parties have you gotten kicked out of?
Not counting this one, all of them.
Welcome to my bachelor pad.
Huh, roomier than I expected.
The Wastard's body floats above an obvious boss arena.